Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm gonna show you how do I use the app. As you can see, this is the app and you have to choose what kind of gas you need. In my case there's diesel, and you need to have your location on of your phone, or you have to type in the city that you are in, and then you select the nearby station, gas station that the app is showing, and this is the one that is the closest for me in this situation at this moment. And I'm asking for help, as you could already see, but we are waiting to see what's happening. As you can see, my application, my app is in Dutch. And alas, how you say it in Dutch, that was not possible. This tank station could not help me, but I found another one that could help me, and I just let them know that I am there and they are coming out to help me. Goedemiddag.
Hi.
Yeah. Full tank, alsjeblieft. Diesel.
Diesel?
Ja.
Yeah. V-power of normaal?
Normaal.
Normaal?
Ja.
Oké. Okay. Pinnen of contant zometeen?
Kan pinnen?
Pinnen kan.
Ja, yeah. Yeah. Oké.
Okay. Diesel.
Diesel, ja. Yeah. It will gonna happen. Now the woman is doing the tank for me. Probably you can see there. So that's great. You know, I don't have to tell out of my auto. I also paid contactless. I can also pay cash. That's so nice. I just let them know upfront, and they come out. Wow, that's so great. The first time I'm using it, and I really enjoy it. And I'm gonna take my wallet out to prepare to pay. Let's take it out. It is a bit more expensive than other tank stations, but the fact that they can come and do it for you, it's really great. So nice. As you can see, I'm coming from Tennis. There's my bag. And I need to tank because my tank is almost empty. So she's done now. Okay, so the only bad thing that it is about is they don't have a pin apparat device that they can come here with the device that I pay contactless. And also because it's a higher amount, I need to put my PIN code, and yeah, you know, you cannot give it to everyone. So I gave cash, and she's coming with the rest now.
Yes. 4674. You have 7.7 is 5.25
terug. Top. Dank
je wel. Nog een hele fijne dag gewenst.
Fijne dag, tot ziens. Okay, so I've got my money back, and that's done, and I'm going now home. So I arrived back. I couldn't film or so during my driving from the gas station back home, but what can I say as a first impression about the app that's called self-service is that it's really handy for someone like me with limitations. I mean, it would take so long to go out of the auto, tank, go pay, and then come back in the auto. So this is a solution, but of course, yeah, the price is not that cheap. But yeah, if it's really need to do gas, then this is a really good option. So if you are in a long drive, this is an option. And I found it bad, somehow, that the best option is that you have to pay by cash, because if you want to pay by PIN, you need to give your card to the worker, to the person, to give it, and also your PIN code, because it if you do full tank, the amount that you have to pay, it's over 40, and then you need to put also the PIN code of your card, and then you have to give it to the person. But yeah, okay, it's I don't think that you will do something with it. It is trustable, but still, on the other hand, it's like, oh, would you actually give your PIN code to someone, that to a stranger that you don't know? I shouldn't do that. So this is a good option if you want to tank like maybe 20 euros, so you don't have to put a PIN code anywhere. But if it's a full tank, you should better have cash. But yeah, it's a really good option. And as far as I know, this is in Europe, and the most tank station that do it's Shell, the brand Shell, which we know it's also a bit more expensive. But yeah, for something like a really neat situation, then this can work. Really nice woman, as you could hear, really friendly, kindly, and etc. What do you want? She brings also the money back that you need to receive with the receipt, everything. Just that is nice. So now I arrived home. I will prepare to get out of the car, this slowly, and then go eat, shower, and relax. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video, and bye.